Hello everyone, this is Danny from creatingawebstore.com, and in today's tutorial I'm going to show you how to watermark an image with text. To start, simply open up your image, and if the image is locked, you're going to want to double click on it here in the layers section. Now if the layers window isn't visible to you, you can make it visible. Simply go to where it says window in the menu here, and then make sure that layers is checked off, because if it's not, it won't be there. And you can also check out some of these other windows to make sure that none of the other windows that are used in this video are missing. Now that our image is unlocked, we create a new layer by clicking this icon here. And then we select the text tool. And you're going to want to right-click here and make sure that horizontal type tool is selected. If you need a vertical type tool or a mask, you can use any of these options, but I'll just be using the horizontal type tool. And now simply type your text. And you can choose your color and do whatever there. And now that I have my text ready, what I do is I make sure that that text layer is highlighted, and then I adjust the opacity with this slider here. For example, I can do about a 50% opacity level and it would look like that. You can adjust this as you wish. You can also move the text around. You can adjust the way the text looks. For example, we can do a rise or something like that. And in addition to text, you can also add a image logo as a watermark. So to start, simply open up your logo, and if you don't have the background erased, you're going to want to erase the background. If you don't know how to do that, I actually have a video tutorial on YouTube that shows you how to erase the background of an image. So you're going to want to look at that. In my case, my logo is already in PSD format. If yours isn't, you don't have to worry about having all these layers. Also, if your layer is locked, you can unlock it by double-clicking it. And now what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to merge all these layers, because I'm just going to create one, since it's easier for me to drag them when I place the logo on the other image. So to do that, I'm just going to go to Layers, and I'm going to click on Merge Visible. And now I'm just going to, as you can see, my background wasn't visible. If it was, I would have the white. And now I'm just going to grab this layer and add it to my image that I want to watermark. And now I'm just going to place this image wherever I'd like it to show up. And again, I just highlight the layer and I adjust the opacity. And again, 50 is good enough for me. If I go lower, it will be less visible. But basically, that's what I'm shooting for. So this is how you would also watermark an image with another image. Now, if a colorful image such as this one is a bit too much for you, you can also turn your logo into grayscale. So simply go back to your logo image and then go to image up here at the top, go to mode, and then left click on grayscale, and it's asking us to merge. I already did this earlier. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab this layer and add it to my main image by simply dragging it here. And now I just repeat the last step again that I did with the colorful logo. I just adjust the opacity to the desired level. And that's that. So, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos, and also be sure to visit creatingawebstore.com.